Now, next to our story tonight, we're working to learn more details in a crash that involved a state trooper. Highway Patrol says this happened yesterday around 6 o'clock on Settle Bridge Road in Rockingham County. Authorities have not said if anyone was injured or charged in the crash.